afternoon. Hello, everyone, and good afternoon. Students, parents, and honored guests, we're so pleased to have you here. Welcome to the Spring Chamber Music Recital. My name is Helen Chow Cassano, and I'm the director of the music school. I co-coordinate this wonderful program with my colleague, director of orchestras, Mr. Craig Young.
And good afternoon. On behalf of the Chamber Music Program, we would like to thank President Dr. Mike Latham and the Punahou School Administration, Director of Extended Learning, Dr. Janet Itagaki. We'd like to thank our physical plant, the Communications Department, as well as Punahou Vision for their media support of this performance, the Music Department Administrator's Assistant, Mrs. Chrisanne Sills, and Music School Coordinator, Mrs. Kate Ralston Knudsen, and Music School Administrative Assistant, Mrs. Bonnie McAfee-Torkel.
We also extend our warmest gratitude to the generous sponsors whose support makes this program possible. So I'll read the following names, and then we'll acknowledge some of the sponsors who were able to come and join us today. But let me read a few of these to start. The sponsors of the Chamber Music Coaches Professional Development Fund, the Jimeno family, the sponsors of the Arthur Y. and Misako M. Akinaka String Quartet, Mr. and Mrs. Robert Akinaka and their son, James, who graduated in 2012, the sponsor of the Dale Bechtel Memorial String Quartet, the Bechtel family, the sponsor of the Cook String Quartet, Mrs. Janet Cook, the sponsors of the Lau String Quartet, Dr. and Mrs. Matthew Lau, the sponsors of the Peter Mesrobian Memorial String Quartet, the Tanoy family, the sponsors of the Catherine Kennard Vaught Memorial String Quartet, the family of Dr. Raymond Vaught. We'd also like to thank the sponsors of the Vivaldi String Quartet, Mrs. Joyce Torrey.
The following sponsors were able to join us in the audience this afternoon. Please join us in thanking the sponsors of the Hirano String Quartet, the Hirano family represented by Mrs. Gladys Hirano and her son, Rick Hirano. They're here. The sponsors of the Keller String Quartet, Drs. Bruce and Cynthia Keller. And the sponsors of the Saburo Watanabe String Quartet, the Watanabe family, Dr. Ted and Connie Watanabe, and their sons, Alex and David. And of course, all of our sponsors' generosity makes this wonderful program possible.
We certainly hope you enjoy this afternoon of music making. And we wanted to just let you know the recital will run without intermission. So we have a lot of wonderful music to share with you. Also, as a courtesy, please silence any cell phones you have. Taking photos and video is not permitted during the performance. This performance is being live streamed and recorded and will be available to view on Punahou's YouTube channel. So you can review that at your leisure. After the performance, students will meet their guests on the lanai following the performance for the reception. However, we'll take some photos of the groups that have not had their photos done yet right on stage. If sponsors are here for that, you can join us. So please do enjoy the performance. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
that's always the toughest part of this concert, that bow. Congratulations, students. Thank you very much, families, for your support. I'd also like to say mahalo to the wonderful coaching faculty. Students, you want to give them a round of applause? Not only have these coaches worked with these students on some very early mornings, especially for the Academy students, I must tell you, sometimes they meet at 7 a.m. So that's dedication for you from all of them. But these coaches, some of them have seen these students through 6 years of our program. And that's an incredible amount of time to witness the growth and development of a young musician. And we're very, very pleased to have a fine faculty. And I think the students do truly, truly appreciate them. In closing, I again want to thank you for being here. Our chamber music program, we feel, is something that's very unique and special to Punahou. Obviously, you've seen these students really aspire to really high levels of technical and musical excellence here. But I think what they'll always remember is that they showed up for each other. And they learned how to work as a team. And they also learned how to work as leaders, bringing their individual voices to greater cause. So I applaud you for all your efforts. Seniors, I will miss you desperately. I know Mr. Young and I always love to see you grow up in front of our eyes. And again, mahalo to everyone for being here. We're gonna do some photos on stage for the groups who haven't had a chance. Thank you, and please join us for the reception. Aloha, everyone.